Japanese Prime Minister Fumio Kishida says Japan faces its most severe security situation since World War II. He promised to lead a military buildup and seek measures to increase the birth rate. Much of Pakistan loses power after officials could not restart the electric system after a planned shutdown. U.S. Treasury Secretary Janet Yellen meets with Zambian finance officials over Zambia's failure to pay creditors, including China. And in the U.S., police say the body of a gunman who killed 10 people in a dance studio near Los Angeles was found Sunday.